Welcome to the short idler assembly instructional. To start the axis idler side, take one of the short idler side 3D printed pieces. Insert two M6 nuts into the nut catchers. Put three of the M6 by 18 mm bolts in. Put the two flange idler bearings through the middle bolt, with the flanges facing out. Sandwich the other plastic half together symmetrically. Put M6 nuts on the screws. Tighten the screws, but not fully as the rods will be inserted later.